there are some lifestyle modifications that the patients can undertake. They can have a good diet, not be overweight, take their medicines, abstain from drinking alcohol or using illicit drugs, keeping the weight down, staying active.
Taking their medications, exercising, watching your diet. And if you have other conditions like, you know, diabetes or blood pressure or sleep apnea, making sure that you're taking care of those conditions as well.
Most important things you can do to keep your heart healthy are living a good, clean lifestyle. It's not smoking, it's watching your weight, making sure you don't get diabetes. If you do, managing it well, managing things like cholesterol.
The most important thing you can do is not smoke or never start smoking. And if you do smoke, you can quit. Outside of that, healthy diet and exercise are incredibly important. Eating a diet that's low in fatty foods, lean meats like chicken and fish are really important.
There's only so much we can do in terms of managing your risk factors. Some of it's family history. And if you do end up with heart disease, we can further mitigate your risk factors and go from there.